What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Free are we. Free of the Father. Our half promise now. Belong to no other.
The Father. Odin, I presume?
I don't know. But there's definitely something more going on here.
A gift of life, a gift in death, to his mother forever, the All-Father's breath.
Odin must have created these creatures, but how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find.
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free.
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
We told what we saw, empowered his lies. Good little raven, good little spies.
Acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.
Homir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different.
You know, just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no better. And still they come.
On your left! Oh!
done, brother. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.